Two Minnesota Republican lawmakers tweeted their support for President Trump's decision. Representative Jim Hagedorn said he applauds the president for his decisiveness. And Representative Pete Stauber also tweeted saying, quote, our world is safer without this deadly terror.